On this side, we have a navigator, and his only job is to find themselves all the time. And it gets a little hectic getting your brains beat out and still trying to remember at 2.5 minutes you should be at point A and at 7 minutes at point B. It's tough being an offshore racer.
Get ready.